Scary moment for Buffalo. Mathieu Schneider sneaks up on Ken Priestlay and pushes him into the glass. A vicious hit from behind. Priestlay is cut in the face, but he's okay to stay in the game.